Status report?
The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll.
Morale is low.
It's the rain, sir.
And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out.
Yes, sir. Understood.
We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. Fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out. Hurry it up, Miller! Everyone on me.
What do we do now?
We keep moving, Polanski. Let's go.
Lead the way!
Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind. Help me get him on the truck.
We're moving out.
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Shuri Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply drop.
Not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
This is bullshit.
You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day, we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt, and our bullets whistle all around.
But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home, all of us.
Word is, main force pulled back to the North Ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
There it is.
Move, get to it, double time. Watch the grass, watch the trees, watch any damn place Tojo could be waiting.
Our planes bombed the shit out of the place.
They'll be back, as soon as they're refueled and rearmed. For now, it's just us. This is all we got. Share it out.
Sniper fire! Where the hell are they?
Steady and move up!
Sergeant. Shadows.
Take aim.
Open fire! Miller, man that MG! Clear the area! This way!
Sarge, we got movement!
Hold your fire.
What's that?
They're closing
in!
Sergeant.
On the ground, now!
Keep those hands up!
Shit!
Now what the hell was that?
Bitches! Hold the line!
come I couldn't let me call an airstrike? You wouldn't let me call an airstrike. That was so stupid. Night night. Cool. There we go. Ooh, got him. Nope. What? I didn't hit it in time. I didn't hit it in time, bro. I promise y'all, I hit that. Come on, fall back.
Go!
Are you kidding me?
It's over.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day we spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, their parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay! Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri. Once again, they failed. Once more, we cheated. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take to the plate and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building!
Yes, Commissar. You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall. We must all play our part!
Ah.
Alright, we're waiting on guys.
free.
Someone should be this.
Move inside! This is what you came here for! Kill them all!
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist life. As heroes, we will return to Russia's influence. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS underground defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last remnants of resistance.
Fire!
Oh, damn, my bad, bro. At least we had a checkpoint. Get him! Get his ass! Ooh! 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 Damn! You slingblade his ass.
You can make it, my friend.
You always are.
Jesus! I can't believe this.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to
Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Yo, we did it.
Faith and understanding. Give man